If you're a dog lover, and you probably are if you're watching this video, you have no doubt noticed that smaller dogs live longer lives than larger breeds. This is a rather well-known fact, but why? Let's try to dig up some answers.
Let's get started.
But before we start, take a moment to like and subscribe for more fun fauna facts. When compared to the lifespan of other mammals, smaller size, longer life would at first glance appear to be illogical, especially if your family has a short-lived pet such as rats, hamsters, or gerbils. Compare their lifespans of about 2 to 4 years to an elephant that can live up to 70 years, or a 65-ton bowhead whale that can live an estimated 200 years, it seems larger mammals have longer lives. Scientists think that this happens because of the way differently sized animals use energy. Big animal cells are slower and more efficient, so their parts wear out slower and last longer. Also, the mouse and the elephant have approximately the same amount of heartbeats in their lifetime, albeit the mouse's heart beats at a much higher rate. We should expect a Great Dane to live longer than a Chihuahua by this logic. But as you know, that's not the case. The Great Dane only lives on average 6 or 8 years, while the Chihuahua can live up to 18 years. Forget about all the other mammals and focus on just one species though, and you see this trend reverses across many species of mammals. Scientists have seen this in mice, horses, and even humans. And the effect is quite pronounced in dogs, which have a pretty extreme range of sizes from mastiffs weighing 250 pounds to a Chihuahua named Boo Boo that breaks the scale at a staggering 1.5 pounds. Personally, I would have named them something like Crusher or Bruiser. Anyway, in a study from a few years ago led by Dr. Cornelia Krauss, a research scientist and evolutionary biologist at the University of Göttingen in Germany, researchers analyzed mortality data in over 56,000 dogs from 74 different breeds. Krauss states that they found that for each increase of 4.4 pounds of body weight, a dog's lifespan decreases by 1 month. So why then do small dogs have a longer average lifespan than the larger breeds? Well, they're still unsure, at least at the time of this recording. But at its simplest, Dr. Krauss suggests that there are several possibilities, including that larger dogs may succumb to age-related illnesses sooner. Also, larger breeds grow from puppies to adults at an accelerated rate compared to their tinier kin, and this may lead to a higher likelihood of abnormal cell growth and cancer. And scientists think that the reason big breeds die young has to do with the way humans have bred them and the way they grow. Larger dogs grow very big very fast. Take a 1-year-old Great Dane, for example. From birth to his first birthday, he increases 100-fold in weight, increasing from 1 to 2 pounds at birth to 95 to 140 pounds at 1 year. In that same time frame, wolves increase 60-fold, poodles 20-fold, and humans only about 3-fold. Research in the last decade has suggested that larger individual animals die younger because this sort of accelerated growth may come with increased free radical activity that can damage tissue and DNA. We know that there are at least 3 genes that determine large body size in dogs. IRS4 and IGSF1 involved in thyroid hormone pathways which affect growth, and ACSL4 involved in muscle growth and back fat thickness. But more studies are needed on how this accelerates aging. These findings are just the tip of the iceberg in our understanding of canine lifespans and even human lifespans, and what determines them. Scientists plan future studies to better explain the link between growth and mortality. Want more fun fauna facts? Go ahead and smash that subscribe button and hit the notification icon to not miss a single fact. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button.
Hey, this button works.
Or that other button also works. If you'd like to help us grow, consider becoming a patron on Patreon or clicking the PayPal link on animalfacts.us.
And as always, catch you next time.